You want to hold your hand in a claw position and use your knuckle as the guide. You're actually slicing, and the knife should never leave the board. That'll prevent any accidental amputations.
Wow, you just saved every fingertip I have.
It's true. I am a hero.
So am I. I use the power of dance to take out the trash.
Wow. Okay. My power's way cooler, but you did save me some time, so thank you.